to enable the home folder or trash desktop icons or disable them in Ubuntu 19. Start the terminal. Type sudo apt install gnome-tweaks. You can close the terminal now. Click the Applications button. And search for Tweaks. Click the Extensions button. Then click the button for Desktop Icons. And click the Gears button. Here you can change the size of the icons or enable or disable the personal folder or the trash icon. That's it. Thanks for watching.